catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog. What's crack-a-lackin'? Party people. I'm about to head out, run some errands. I'll stop by my job. That's the first thing. I have a package to pick up and something to drop off. And I think I'm going to do a little shopping. I'm rebuilding my wardrobe. One step at a time. But actually, I have no button downs. I have my pullover long sleeves, but I have no button down shirt. So I'm starting slowly but sure, because every time I go in, I build up. Yeah. It's great in one hand, and another hand's like, God damn it. Someone tell me why. I'm doing better, life cannot be more golden. But honestly, I won't lie. Sometimes I ask why I can't get you out my head. Me in the background, what up, yo? Happy Tuesday, Taco Tuesday. I'm going to Taco Bell later. Yes. I'm here having my breakfast, my yogurt, my apple, have my vitamins, blah, blah, blah. It's 6:58 in the morning. I mean, I've been up. I kind of like, you know, my body hasn't changed, you know, I've been out of work since April. I go back July 10th. I'm still up, you know, so I don't have to like, when it's time to go back to work, oh God, I got to get back on schedule. I'm a morning person with all. I just want to do a thing and then, yeah. Just wanted to pop in and say, what up, yo? What up? It looked like it's going to rain, but Alexa said it's not. Driver and can't park that little ass car. Son of a. Physical therapy, oh my Lord. Yeah. Two more to go. I think my therapist was downstairs today. There's no phone reception. And I look for the exits and shit. I see one exit. I asked one of the helpers, or I don't know what you call them. Because they're not the therapist, the purpose of the blah. I like, where the exit go to? He's like, the back door, the back way, something, but it didn't sound like an escape. So I'm like, if something happened, what the hell happened to everybody out here? Like, Matt, we all in physical therapy. All these damn, it's like over 20 something. What? I'm gonna put on a bathing suit and wash my own car. Every time I go to the blinking car wash, every minute it's another price stuff. Now it's $15. The fart! And when once you wash it, you come out, boom, the pile and just go right back on it. Nobody's at the $15 car wash. No full service. Exterior only. Bitches. $15. The hell, yo. Make sure my windows are up. Somebody coming to take my money.
Alright. Playing transits, going off to different places, different planets. Watch your aura pass me by, losing balance. What if we run out of time and second chances? Empty-handed. You like fast life. You like to drive, get down dirty.
kind of vehicle with lumber in the back. Like anytime I see a vehicle with lumber, you know, big logs, wood logs. Oh, shut up. Or it could be metal rods, big old poles and stuff. I'd be like, final destination. I'd be like, let me move from behind this. Shit. Beautiful day out here. What's the temperature right now? 70? It's supposed to be in the 80s now. This is nice, but yeah, I'm about to go inside now. I'm over outside. The little thing we got going. Did my mail come in? Long as happy Friday, yo. I'm a little hoo-hoo. I did a review earlier, so. Don't trip, Ozo. It's mushroom and THCA. I saw a review I'm about to watch in the background. I'm about to chill later on, going out. I'm on my phone here, catching up with some YouTube videos. Just coming from a date, had a wonderful time. Just about to chill. I haven't taken off my clothes yet. About to unwind, relax. Yeah. Celebrate good times. I'm high.